I don't know if I should stick with him or if I should go with somebody else. Oh man, it's an hour's up already? Wow. We know what? We're gonna get out of this and we're actually gonna do the public really fast. Just so you guys can see what the versus mode is like before I log out of this bad boy.
A portal bloom has erupted on Bliss, and with it one colossal hole in the fabric of space-time. A massive gateway directed to Varelsi space. If it stabilizes, Solus will be overrun in hours.
This is priority number one, people. We gotta get that portal closed.
So now I can actually play Isaac if I really want. I don't know, maybe we should.
Hate furnace activated.
Hate furnace activated.
And Gunshow!
That's funny. Yeah, at least we all have different characters, which is nice. And here we go again. I like that character. Oh, I'd love to unlock that one.
Apologies for the hike, but trust me, you're better off on foot. Varelsi portals of this magnitude have a dizzying effect on AI, and... Oh dear, the portal's surging! Brace yourself, Nova!
Woo! Okay, so this wasn't the PvP mode I was hoping for, but that's okay. I tried to back out, but I guess that was already too late.
Damn you, Nova! At least try to fly straight.
I'm fine. Totally okay.
Get moving.
Yeah.
I need to clear a landing zone to drop the Doomsday Divine. I mean your support on the ground. Look, just go, okay? It'll all make sense, I promise.
At least I have a shield I can work with. Oh, don't be a wimp, Isaac. Okay, let's see what the first... Nice! Or level 3.
Just try and get through these, why don't ya?
Whoa, who's hitting me?
Yeah.
Oh, stop whining. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, he's not as fun to play. I guess I was trapped back here. Oh, no, no. Man, this is not fun. Is there anybody left? Yeah, and they're getting swarmed. He said balls. Whoa! I am not a close combat robot. Oh, he's got his new special up. Oh, that was cool.
Damn it. What the hell are you people doing here? Do you know how difficult it is to engineer a permanent Varelsi portal?
Really? Really difficult?
Ow.
Well, yes. Ow. Yes, that. Ow. So before you do anything about it, I'm directing all Varelsi in the system to tear you apart. But good luck, you guys. I'm really for you, and I'm being really sarcastic right now.
Ow. Shots done.
I'll make them pay every last one of them. Okay, well, that minigun thingy was kind of cool. Ow!
Ow! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Everybody back the hell up!
destroyed. I'm tickled.
I'm glad you are. Fiend. Well, he took all those damage. Ah. Oh, can't go that way. Well, I don't care. Where'd they go? Up, up, up. You went up. Oh, here we go. This is about as far as I got last time, I think, was Warlord Nyx. No, no, we got further than this, that's right, because we got the monster, the thing deployed, that's right. It was a lot of fun, though. Okay, who's injured? Who's injured? Where are they?
I'm going straight to hell, and I'm dragging every last one of you with me.
Gotta have the shards.
catch one of them before the mission is over.
Level 9, this one, wow. I think I was gonna get this far with this guy, because I wasn't having an easy time with him. Oh, that's one of my people. I like this gun. Most of the other specialty things they wear after a while, but this is staying with me a while. I like it. It's big and it's powerful and it's blowing shit up.
Hey guys, I've reached the mainframe, but security's pretty tight. I'll try to hack it, but if the cops show up, we gotta cover our tracks, because I am not going back to space jail! Here goes nothing! Readying hacking laser!
Damn! Loads of Ferelsi coming your way! Keep them off the sentry!
Well, okay, they hacked us, didn't they? I don't know if I can run. I know, I can't really run. Level 10, wow.
I shredded up a Relsi. I'm pretty great.
What I say about this thing too is it's all I have to do is hold down the hold down the attack button. I don't actually have to pump the trigger, so that makes it a little bit easier on me. Crap. The laser was fun, but
without Wolf, we can't close the portal.
I can't move fast, and this is a area where you need to be fast on the draw, as well as fast moving, because I'm not gonna make it stay with the guys if I don't hurry up. Okay. It's gone crazy.
From the abyss, nullify. Not dying here. Gotta dig deep. Dig deep.
Okay, so with his primary attack, if I hold down the weapon, it builds up and releases a slightly more powerful blast. Okay, yeah, that's scary, alright. He's... Yeah, I got extra life.
There. I could use those jump nuts. Just get them powered up and old Whoopi's going for a ride. Ow!
You sure are, Wolf.
Where's the rest of the team? These guys gotta get over here and help us, otherwise we can't get continue. Now we're... Okay. Finally. Okay, so this is the furthest I've gotten. I think...
Oh my god, look at the size of it!
Shut up, Cleese, don't panic!
You can't tell me what to do!
We're not letting it stop us here! Kill that thing!
I can't see any of them. Too high up. Oh, goodness gracious me. Whoa.
What happened? Report. Where the hell is everyone? What's going on?
Say goodnight, big show.
Chuck Start. Oh, damn it. We're all dead. We're all dead. I think we're all dead. No, one person's alive.
See you in hell. Gone. I am so angry I could punch a kitten.
I can punch a kitten? I'm assuming everybody's currently up. Here we go again. Ow.
activated. Please scream your last words for posterity.
I love this mode, but it's so slow. Alright, it's another one completed. Awesome. Wow, those are really long missions too. Look at that. It's almost 2 hours. I mean, I started this just slightly after one of the first hour is done. That was 45 minutes. That first fail attempt must have been really, really bad. Not to go the full length. Oh, so I got a new character. Well, I liked her. She's kind of fun. So that's definitely my high score, I believe. He's now at rank 2. I am at rank 5 altogether. Nice. So, got a couple of challenges there done also. So, let's see here. Final ranking. So, I am here. I only had 3 revives. I thought I had more than that, but oh well. That's okay. Not too bad. I mean, it wasn't bottom of the barrel, but it wasn't the top. It was like somewhere in the middle. Just the 4th person. I had 2 respawns. Everybody had 2 respawns except for this guy. Still had the lowest amount of kills. I'm not doing so good in the kill ratio, am I? I had the most assists, though. That's typical me. That's funny. I had the most assists. Okay. So let's see here. War damage blocker. I got quite a bit of kills on that one. Overcharge bonus. 1140. Not too bad. Units killed from Omni Strike. 22. Alright. And the plasma dash was 49 meters. Okay. Not too bad for Isaac. I mean, he's your typical murderous robot, but hey,